I love my parents, but they did screw me over. They called me Raj, which means king, quite nice. I think I carry it quite well. All right then. My surname though is Poojara, which starts P-double-O. All right. And the second half of my surname, Jara, in my language, directly translates to one Indian in the crowd. Directly translates to diarrhea. So I'm literally the king of shit and diarrhea, which I also think I carry quite well.